Till the train moves away. Can we go now? And then other people start asking me, because they see, can I go? I don't walk it. Respect the rules, Jesus. And what's funny, because of this 13-year-old getting this 15-year-old pregnant, it turned out he wasn't a dad, quite humorous. Secondly, we now have sex education for 5-year-olds being muted by the government. That's other policies. One of them is pension scheme. They're going to teach parents how to wake their children up in the morning. I'd argue that's the most depressing thing you've ever heard out loud, isn't it? Don't wake your kids up, sew it up or lock them up.
This is an alarm clock. If you sit at the centre, it rings twice and you wake the child up.